Alex, how are you? You get a good sleep? That's the question. That's the true question. I did get a good sleep. Though, the dog jump scared me. Started freaking scratching at my door because she wanted to get pet. And it was terrible. We got 2 hours. Oh, jeez. That is so bad. That is so absolutely terrible. But you're awake, at least, right? Do you feel roasted? I just finished doing the 4 color guards. Are you gonna, like, just go zonk out? Are you gonna just go to sleep now? Because I would not feel offended if you did. Hey, psycho, how are you? Good to see you on this wonderful Memorial Day. Fantastic. Wait, that could be good. It could be good, Alex. Go to sleep. Oh, you're talking to me, or are you talking to... Hey, that's Pog. It's Pog, Alex. Hey, Flag, good morning to you. What is up? What is up? Good to see you, man. Yeah, who the heck are you talking to, psycho? I don't even know. I sure as heck am not going to sleep. I already did. I was dog-sitting a dog without eyes, and it kept staring at me with a... sockets, and I was terrified. That's a horror. Okay, Gucci. That is a horror. It's literally a horror show.
Oh, jeez.
Now I'm crying. So I'm just so happy that you guys should come here to my stream. Anyway, it's a day. Anyway, this band is named Mass of the Fermenting Dregs. What the frick? Mello's always emotional. Mello has a wide range of emotions with all kinds of highs and lows. I don't, you know, it's just... It's the kind of person I am. It's just the kind of person I am. You know? Let's see. Let's get into it. Well, yeah. It's a good day. I think. Ugh. Especially since this is a good seed. That's what I really want. That guy's cute as frick. Except for his trait is too high. Sir, give me cheaper stuff. Shepherd? I didn't know those guys were real. What's this guy doing? Butcher? Get out of here. Psycho. Yes. Okay. I died. I died multiple times. So. It's fine. Okay? It's fine. Because look, we've got this whole beautiful place ripe for the picking. Everything's gonna be perfect. Everything's gonna be fine. That hole scares me. I either light it up or I fill it up. Maybe a little bit of both. Maybe I fill it up. I light it up, then I fill it up. Could be good. Bob. Yeah, whatever. Now I light it up. It was hilarious. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? It's gonna be the day that you're gonna be with the world without dying for more than a win. I don't know when the day is. I've been hoping that it would be soon, but I just keep dying. Why are you guys being You shouldn't be happy about this, okay? Why does he go live now? I'm out of family. Oh, that's all. That's all Gucci, Maddie. Family is very, very, very good. So have fun at the gathering, and I'll also be live tomorrow, and tonight, and the next day. You know, miss one. That's okay. Have fun. Have fun today, Maddie. Okay, you lie. You lie. Why do you lie? Unbelievable. Stream comes first. You're right. Stream before everything, baby. I'm gonna get a tattoo of Promella's face on my butt, baby. That's what I'm saying. I'm only upset because it won't be able to properly count World 420. That's true. That is true. It's a real shame that everybody, including myself, got bored of freaking counting the worlds, because that would have been legendary. Sure wish we counted all 400 worlds that I lost. Jeez, thank you. Okay. Okay, maybe you should go to a family gathering. I feel like that could be good for you, you know? You wouldn't terrorize me so much. Just kidding, you still would. That wouldn't help at all. Start counting now and you'll get to 420 in no, really? I'm saying that you mentally scar me on the daily, okay? You bully me. Why you always bully me? Every single day. That's all you do. Oh, wait a second. Pop. I have flower now. Cat. Stop calling me that. It's really close to Happy's name. Happy A. Papaya. Sorry, John. You're in school. Yeah. Happy A, how are you? Good to see you. Good to see you. Sorry, John. I'll be sure to stream next time, different time, sir. Thank you. Yes. Hello. Yes. Yes. Hello. Did I? That was all. That was the only stuff in the library. Dumb champ. Now, what is wrong with Poppy? Because you said it stands for Poppy. That's why. Papaya. That was the best. That was still my favorite when Log called you Hapaya. I wish he called you Hapaya more often. I mean, maybe he would if he was, like, here, you know, but, it's fine. It's whatever. Good kid, though. Okay. You don't like papayas? Iron. Shad, the... Didn't you used to follow me? I thank you for the follow, either way, but I feel like I've seen that name multiple times. The Chad. Wait, do you know that person, Happy? Alright, good luck in school, John. Have fun doing schools. Couldn't be me, but go off, you know what I'm saying? Go off. Okay, we got that, Bob. Got this. It's paper gathering time, baby. I am now a lumberjack. Out here to get maple syrup and be Canadian, or whatever the heck lumberjacks do, I don't know. Been a while since I've seen one. Yeah, once we farm some, will you be my papaya? No. Next question. I'd be a mango to you, perhaps? Maybe even a banana? A papaya is too much. No, this is not the fermented feet band. And it was fermented dregs, not fermented feet. Fermented feet is a real good band name, though. You've got a natural talent for band naming, psycho. Sussy Long Banana? I don't even know what you just created with that one. I don't think it was good, though. It was very much a bad thing. Feet. Can someone check if feet is in chat? Has anybody seen feet in chat for a while? It's been too long since we talked to feet. I didn't make myself a freaking shield? What am I? Dumb? What the frick? I'm dumb. It's settled. He has left us. Oh my gosh. Why would they do this? I'm going back calling Mello pee-pee now. I don't know if that's better. It's definitely different. Yeah. Definitely different. What? Do I not have any? Okay, there's the sticks. Okay, bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. Up. Go, oh, wait. Get a new one, you know? Right before we run out. Easy. Easy money, as they say. Alright. He'll be back. Hey, sounds good. Sounds good, okay. You have to return. Okay, good luck. Good luck at freaking videotapes. Videotapes. Have fun out there. Like the Sigma male I am. Okay. Alright. You go get your tapes. Whatever the frick you're doing with the videotapes. Thank you, okay. Very cool. Jeez, this feels so... Everything feels so weird. It seems like I should have been dead by now. The seed is too safe. Seed is spooking me out. Where are the spooky boys? Where's the lava pools? Where's the slime pools, the goo, the death, the sadness? Everything feels... Oh, fun. A floating boy. Cute. And bones. I could use that to grow my crops faster, I think. Which would be... I've never tried that. Would be interesting to try. Actually, it wouldn't really be worth it. It would take way too long. I don't even have a bed with me either. Okay, buddy. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go, Mello. You gotta focus. You gotta be focused. You gotta love women as well. That's really what this is about. It's what this whole thing is about. And the sun sets on yet another beautiful world. Man, I wish Ada had a good sleep schedule so that I could, you know, it's fine. Warcraft, the world of finding women. It's true. Finding GF constantly. Bop, bop. Bop, bop. Hey. Got him. Easy clap. GF is a perfect woman. It's everything you would want. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Not the crake, man. I think I can hop up, maybe? No. Crakes are the worst. I'd like to see what Wifey has to say. Oh, I haven't talked to Wifey in years. We're estranged. Me and her are estranged. Can you believe it? She was a good woman, but I just don't have the time to come visit her and the kid these days. Thank you, Alex. Bot appreciates the freaking help. Bop, bop, bop. Good boy. Thank you. Ha 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 ha. Break is dead. There's nothing I love more than seeing a Crake dead and a piss bag. This day couldn't get any better. What is that? What is that down there? Badlands, nothing. Nothing useful. Forget it. Just forget it. Alex bot not. Very cool. Okay, bop. How many we got? Not too bad, not too shabby. We're getting a decent amount. But I wish that there was just a full birch forest. That would be so much more convenient for me. It's just a mix. Mostly oak. Not a fan of the mostly oak biome. But beggars can't be choosers. It spooks me out though. One singular skeleton and I'm toast. And that's sad. That's very sad. That's a yum moment. I think that's good. Let's go trade. So empty without Adamian. Okay. This is true. Amy, I don't know what Amy's doing. I think Amy's more on the late night streams, actually. And Ada, I'm pretty sure, is definitely sleeping, because Ada started playing Noida after I finished stream last night, which was 8 hours ago. So, yeah. Alex is all combined. Well, maybe in coolness factor, but in amount of insane chats that you put down, not quite there. You're gonna have to work harder than that. I wonder if I hoed this ground, would it stay watered? Because this would. I don't know if this would though. That would be wild. Cooler than all. Fair. Okay. I won't argue with that one. You can have that. Easy. Okay, two. We're gonna get farming up. Pop. We're gonna grab a hoe. Just for fun. Just for fun. I'm not thinking about... Wait. Probably not thinking about vanilla ice cream. Do you? You're thinking about vanilla ice cream? Or you really just you're on an ice cream binge, RN? If so, PogChamp. It won't. Okay, did I miss? I don't know what the heck's going on. Okay, all right. Well, I'm gonna go because I started streaming right when I was about to sleep. Holy. Dang. Okay. Well, good night. Why are you sleeping right now? Are you taking a nap? It's fine. We'll catch you later. It's like, oh, have a good nap, I guess. Unless you stayed awake all night, in which case, holy frick. It's a nap. Okay. Fair enough. Alright, does this stay hoed? Interested to find out. Really annoying. If it is, I don't think I want it to stay hoed. I want it to be down. So that's way better. There we go. Hello, hello, chat. Good to see you. Been a hot second. Yeah, I recognized the name. And I was like, is that... Oh, yeah. Well, it's good to see you. Either way. Break what block? What? Why does it say I need to have level 4? Oh, maybe there were carrots down there. Could be. Makes sense. That's fine, though. We'll continue regardless. Is that... either dragon or those ants. And your friends host you. Berry Pog. How's your friend? You probably can't be in stream very much, and that's okay. Thanks for stopping by at the very least, unless you're here to chill. That'd be whack though. I assume you're hanging with your friend, yeah? Okay, yeah, crafting. Bob, 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 Bob. Okay, where's the librarian? Where my librarian man at? Is it this guy? Yes. Yeah, mending man. Cool dude. Okay, let's see. Bop, bop. Bop, bop. Bop, bop. Now, level up, loser. Thank you. Nice guy. Very handsome. Wow, thank you, Amy. Carrie Chimkin? No. Next question. Hey, we got the book trade. Oh, this guy has no idea what's about to hit him. I just leveled him up again. He had no idea. Re? It's been a while since I've heard a re, Cat. Welcome. Welcome to re hours. Okay, wait a second. Yeah, that's a classic. Boom, we use all of it to get these. Look at that. That freaking leveling up, baby. He levels up again. We just let him keep leveling up. We steal all the books from the library and we sell them back to him. Can you believe it? It's a fantastic gig that we got going on. Ah, what a funny guy. Thank you, sir. Librarians are dumb. What the frick, Amy? That is whack. That is frickin' whack. Okay. Do I? Never mind. Think. It's fine. It's no big deal. I'm gonna make one more of these after I chuck this guy into the no man's land. I have more of this. Bop, bop, bop. Bop. And bop. Clear out the whole place. I don't know if... Well, yeah, we got it. It's fine. Like your shirt. Black. Black Star Wars shirt. Oh my gosh, did I just do this? Please, no. I have to fill this up or else I'm gonna die. Doctor's orders. Bop. Okay. Okay, what can we get rid of? Clear out this inventory real quick. Okay. This guy needs me a carpentry. My friend thinks your voice is nice. Wow. Thank you, Amy. Thank you, Amy friend, I guess. Introducing me to your friend. Nice. Ah. It's good to meet you, friend. How are you? It's fine. Thanks for the introduction, I guess I'd say. You are a Star Wars fan. Yeah. You're right, Alex. You're very right. Growing the community with dragging and friends. This is true. That's how we got Psycho. That's how we got Lumpy. We lost control, but my friend started laughing at you. Nice. Hopefully it was because like a joke or something. Ah, it's fine. It's because I'm funny, not because I did something dumb, right? 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 Yes, good idea, Happy A. We can hold all the friends hostage. That'd be perfect. You said you have a calming voice. It's good. That's good. What are these guys doing? I've been practicing, you know? I've been practicing this voice since the day I was born. It just comes out naturally these days, which is, you know, it's pretty pogchamp. Okay, we're gonna get this. Good boy. Narrator voice. Okay, wow. Wow. That sounds good, Amy. We'll see it later. You left with quite a comment there. Narrator voice. Okay, Happy A. Just for you, what do you want me to say? Give me a phrase. It's been a long time since I did narrator voice. I can't even remember what that sounds like. Narrator voice. I don't even know. That's been so long. I guess I haven't been recording enough YouTube videos. This world is full of wonderful frick. This world is full of wonderful GFs. Was that good? I don't even. It's just your voice, but deeper. Okay, I think. Did I do it? I think I did it, right? I can't even. Good enough. Well, okay. Great. I guess it'll have to do. I guess that will have to do. I wish I remembered exactly which crates went where. I did. Okay. Good. Very good. Very good. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, we'll stick that there. Is this the librarian again? He's really looking for some more trades, isn't he? Good guy. Need to get rid of this. I think the wax stuff was here. Skeleton head. It's right here. I think I had armor right there. Yeah. Oh, the pixen's just what I needed. A frickin' pixen, bruh. Fantastic. Now, let's see. This was armor, so we'll put this there. That there. Oh, he kills pixens. Nice, bruh. I didn't know that. That's very nice. Fantastic. Now we get one more. I don't even know what for. I can't remember what I had in these crates. It's fine. Hello, sir. Okay, we're gonna go steal all of his books from the library. And then we'll continue on, I think. That should be the move. Could be the best move going forward. 5. Also, yeah, no, that's just what we're gonna be doing. Arisor, that's fine. Is this a different? Oh, there's two librarians. Oh yeah, that plowing guy. That is good. That is very good. Good guy. Well, that means that we can double time on those sweet, sweet trades. We're gonna make so much money from selling their books back to them. Lamau. Except for this is the, This is the goods. Troids. Cat, what is a troid? Hey, sounds good, Happy. Have a great day. Have a great day. And, we'll catch you later. Cat, what in the world is a troid? The troids of the trades. Of course. Hey, we'll see you as well, Chad. Have a good day, both of you. What in the world is a troid? You insane person, Cat. A Troid trade. Just making up words. It's okay. It's Pog. I do it. I'm just, you know, I'm just out here trying to make conversation. Oh, jeez. This is how, this must be how, like, well, I mean, it's hardly the first time we've had super slow chat, but I think of how weird it would be to try to have a conversation when, like, you have one viewer or no viewers, you know? For streamers that are just starting, imagine how difficult it would be. What am I doing with this? No. How difficult it would be when you know nobody's in chat, but at the same time you want to, like, talk so that if somebody does show up in chat, that they're, like, interested or something, I guess? But then it's just you talking to yourself. It's kind of how this feels, but I know that there's at least a few people chilling, like Alex. That's me, new streamer. Kind of amped to this time zone, or time, I guess. But that would be whack. That would suck. That'd be so boring. What am I trying to make right now? An axe. It's what I heard one of my little brother's friends started streaming, and he just, like, streams Warzone. And he just sits there and plays the game, and nobody watches him, because why would they, you know? But he doesn't talk, because why would he? There's nobody in chat. I guess it would be kind of funny to watch a streamer that thinks there's nobody in chat but is still talking. I've seen a promo stream in the day since last year. The day streams were an old thing. Can you believe it? Maybe I should just, like, never sleep. No. Day streams is nice because I get to see multiple people. They're fun. How do I get... I think I'm going to take all of these item frames. Empty map. Ain't that fun? Haven't seen one of those in a hot second. Yeah, streaming at the low viewers would be so hard. It's still... No. Yeah, it's definitely vibey when you got, like, people with you. It's not bad at all. Chat be a bit slow sometimes, but that's not too bad, honestly. We'll just vibe anyway. Or I'll vibe anyway. It's all good. But, okay, so we've got a metric ton of books. I think we need to get a metric ton of paper to trade with the second librarian. But I'm gonna find the first librarian and trade these books to him real quick. Oh, forgot these ones. How could I forget these ones? I ain't gonna let a book go to waste. Good to see you, buddy. Goodbye. Goodbye. I think, this is the more dangerous part of the village. Maybe I should hide this guy in a hole. Nah. Well, could be smart. Okay, he's leveled up, right? Right! Yes, very cool. Good man. Okay, we got agility up. We are going to get... The blood moon is right... A blood moon? Really? Hey, get in the freaking house, bro. Shoot. Okay, we are going to get him into a hole, I guess. Get in a hole, sir. Shoot, Jazz. Get in the hole. Go. Get in the hole, sir. Get in the hole, you dumb. There we go. Alright, and I'm staying in the house. Okay. We're going to, oof. I guess I'm gonna chill here tonight. We'll continue the chat with the immense pain I experienced today. Oof. No, you can, Alex, you can definitely go to bed. It's okay. Man, yeah, I just gotta not move. It's Blood Moon time. Is there anything I can do? I guess during Blood Moon I can organize my inventory or something. Okay, yeah, how about we get rid of these? Because you villagers are gonna ruin everything. Sweet Gandhi, man. Villagers are gonna make me die. My friend thinks you're dumb. As in, like, me as a person? Or streams? My streams are dumb. Tell your friend that that's very mean. Or like, oh bruh, no. Don't kill the iron golem, jeez. Thanks, Amy friend. Kind of fricked up. Holy frick, this guy going so ham right now. I kind of want to go grab those bones, but maybe I will. Maybe I will. No, I won't. I'm not gonna. IDK, she's dumb. Okay. Fair enough. Jeez, these iron golems are going hard. I want to go grab those bones. Your friend Mello's a very emotional person and he can cry. Wow. Okay. That's not necessary. I don't think we need to do that. I want to go get those bones, but also I don't care. I'm just going to stay alive instead, I think. I think that could be a good idea. Could be a good idea. I want to kill this guy, though. That could be fun. But I'm not gonna. I won't. I won't do it. Instead, what I'm gonna do is boom, boom. Oh, wait a second. This guy's supposed to be right here. What is going on? This is going here. Wow. Hello. Okay. Hi. Name the zombie Mark. Zombie chillin'. I'm gonna kill him after this is all over. So Mark is going to, not be alive, which is kinda sad. I'm just trying to start drama again. Okay. Thank you. This is so sad. Okay. No, did it despawn? No. Cracked creeper? Cracked zombie? Is this the cracked part of the night where everything suddenly becomes impossible to kill? That sucks. I should, where are the Aegis? Go outside, sir. What the frick? I'm sorry, Mark. Mark's brought a friend, though. That would be crazy if they both died by my axe or sword or something. You know what I'm saying? Spooky, spooky, though. Oh, a little rat. A chat rat. That's fun. Zombies coming for revenge or foreshadowing their death. This is okay. I'll allow it. They'll die either way. Oh, sounds like somebody's there we go. Dude, this guy hasn't even taken like a scratch yet. I'll probably give him his XP stuff back. I'm so glad that he's here. He's such a nice guy. But can you turn down my friend? Can you turn down my friend's social? My friend wants your snap. Don't give it. I'm not gonna give her my snap. What the frick? What is your friend like? 16? I'm not gonna freaking talk to minors, bruh. Are you insane? There you go, Amy. Wow, so she thinks I'm dumb and then she wants my snap? What kind of friend do you have? Okay, you can have my snap. My snap is propromello at propromello.gmail.mello.com. Send me some cool snaps. Very pogchamp of you. Now, I thought where's the big boy Iron Golem? He's just got his work cut out for him today. Oh, Evento stuck in the hole. Huh. That could be fun. Very confusing. She broke a wall and then broke my shower. That doesn't seem confusing. That just seems like she has anger issues. The frick? The frick? This is... Alex has got it. Anybody that wants to can hit that stuff up. Dude, this Vento is stuck like an absolute loser. Can you believe it? I'll probably get killed by an Aegis, though. That's too bad. That's very sad. I should probably stop walking around, seeing as I'm running low on water. Could be smart. I'll just do a minimal amount of walking. I think, yeah, this was gonna be the healing spot. I can't believe I got fired from Calendar Factory. All I did was take a day off. Wow, nice, IMDb. Very good. Back. Hey, how's it going? Good to see you. All your favorite streamers are online. And you decided to come to me. You might leave in like 5 seconds, but glad that you stopped by at the very least. Or maybe you will stay here. And that means I'm the favorite of the favorites, which is PogChamp, PogChamp. That's what I would say. These guys aren't even bad, really. You got the idea. Look very pretty. Well, thank you, Amy. Only beta cucks would choose someone else over Mello. Bada bing. Bex got it right. Bex got the idea. Okay. Okay, that means you chose me, which means that I'm your most favorite out of your least favorites, which is still a W in my book. I don't know. Think about it. Azure Vento? Dude, if I had me some sweet avian treats, that Azure Vento would be clocked down. I'm watching someone else RN. Okay. Very cool. Do you think the Iron Golem died? Wonder if he did. Dang, Azure Vento probably going so hard right now. Verdant Morok. Are those the dragon dudes? I forget if those are the really good dudes or whatever. Hey, buddy. Goodbye. He has no idea I'm here. Ren is playing Roblox now, so she's ignoring you, so I'm free. Nice. Very nice. So, are all your friends gamers, Amy? Oh, jeez. Oh, man. It's almost daytime. There we go. Finally, this freaking nightmare of a night is coming to an end. You love to see it. Oh, and the freaking rock creeper. Nothing quite like it. A classic move. Those guys haven't got in. Hopefully my librarian that's in a hole is still good. And all these guys should start despawning pretty soon. Got word that the Barb Mobile will be... What the frick is the Barb Mobile? What is a Barb Mobile? Yes, that's very cool, Amy. I wish my friends were gamers. Only Log is a gamer. And he doesn't even game that much. But it's fine. I guess I'm... Well, yeah. I definitely game more than all my friends. Or at least I understand gaming more than all my friends. Barbs? I am so lost. Wow. Thanks, I guess, Amy. Friends. Kinda weird, because they're all freaking children. This guy put a sticker of Nicki Minaj American flag. There's a Nicki Minaj American flag? What the frick? He already has one going through the roof. This is true. Okay, I don't know what the heck Barb's Mobile was or is or ever would be. Is that rock still here? I think everybody should have been dead by now. Yeah. Okay, let's go pick up all the stuff. Iron. No. No. They killed him. They killed him. Our iron golem is dead. Quill charge. Couldn't be me. Leather. Okay. Not, okay. Thank you. I think I picked up the quill. I did. All around J to see who can find it. Okay. Okay. Kind of makes sense. You'll play Roblox? Hey, sounds good, Amy. Have fun with the Roblox. Very cool. Very cool. Did you guys know Amy hangs out with a herd of gamer girls? Pretty wild. Oh, another ingot. That might not be an iron golem death. I don't know. Could be. Could. Maybe it isn't. I don't. Tell my friend wants your snap. Funny. No, they don't. No, they. Okay. We get the water. And that's it. We just get water. He said you sound very sexy and attractive. Wow, say no more. Wait, what the? Did I do this? I did this. Why was that vento stuck? It's literally a hole right here. What an idiot. Wow. I'll definitely send your friend the snap very soon. Very soon. Give me a few seconds. How you doing there, buddy? You doing good? You doing good. You look like you're doing good. Good on ya, buddy. You're doing great. Okay, let's sell him some more books that I stole from him. Nice guy, though. Nice guy. Leather are gonna be right here. That's where it's going. IMDb. You got it. Did you just... Why did he... Okay, he's leveling up again. What do you have, by the way? You got some more... Advanced Feather Falling 3? Curse of Inaccuracy. Dude, that's good, though. That's dope. Put that puppy on the shoes, and I can fall from 64 blocks, I tell you what. That's wild. Okay. Sell more books, though. That's all we're doing today. Thank you, sir. Good guy. You gonna level up? He does. Hello, I'm streaming right now. What's up?
Got it.
What game is this? Funny.
It's all good.
Hello, and we're back. Ah, oh, that's my father. Okay, hit people with a deep voice. You hit them. Nice. That was not my mother. Sorry to disappoint you. Okay. But not today. Not today. Okay, we get more book to sell back to loser man. Dumb ground guy. Lamau. Couldn't be me. I'm streaming. True. Nerd thing to say. Absolute nerd thing to say. Couldn't be me. Could not be me. But let's give it a look, shall we? We got this. Okay, either magic or defense. I like defense a lot. Magic's probably important and stuff. Defense is way cooler though. Not gonna lie. Okay, we put these back. And I'm gonna go grab more birch so that we can trade with the other librarian. And hope for the good stuff. You like my shorts? Wow, thank you, okay. I knew. The second I put on shorts, I was like, okay, he's gonna make fun of me today, isn't he? I was right. I was completely right. Can you believe it? I'm not surprised. Mildly annoyed, but not surprised. It's fine. Shorts are cool, okay? Everybody loves shorts. Have these guys been planting more carrots here again? Why do they ruin my life like this? Why do they do it? I don't know. I don't understand. Also, getting farming up to 8 would be pog, because then I could finally farm the birch, which would be birch of a nerd to make stream RL. Okay. Thank you. Very cool. Very, very fun and nice and funny. Unbelievable. I think... I don't know how birch catkins work. But I want to keep them. Want to keep planting birch. Maybe I just chuck 2 there. I don't know how it works, man. I don't know how it works. Hello, cat. Wearing shirts, but I'm not streaming RLCraft. So you're not a nerd. You're a cool guy. Lucky you. 15 attack damage. Nice. Give me the birch. Okay, I'm gonna put 2 right here. Call it a day. Get some water. Call it a day. Eat some bread. Call it a day. I'm working on my Barbie house. What the heck is a Barbie house? Cat, what the frick are you talking about? Barbie house. Ooh, I can make a big band. Big man on campus. Big man on campus. I need to go to sleep. What is a Barbie house? A house for Barbies? Genshin is a Barbie game? What kind of thing are you playing, Cat? What kind of game are you playing? Give me Reaper. Give me Reaper. Give me... Okay, I'm just gonna sleep. It's fine. I mean, I survived... Well... Whatever. Play a real game like League of Legends. Gross. I would never play that game again. Because I spent too much time on Dota. Couldn't be me. We're gonna fill this up finally. Oh, okay. Well, okay, whatever. Hmm. East. You're gonna put maybe one more. That they're not super close. Boom. Boom. Perfect. Very nice. Like League, only played it twice. I can't say it's not my type of game, but I don't want to play it. Too much time wasted. Way too much time wasted. Okay. Maybe I make a butt ton of doors also. And just let my villagers go at it, you know. New religions, it's strict. Strict. Interesting way to describe it. How's your retiring business? It's good. It's great. We going hard. Retiring all the time, you know? We just keep retiring. Oh, double time? Only one aggroing though? Hog champ. Oh, jeez. As long as there's no cracked boys. Okay. It's a little too much. A little too much for my taste. Holy frick. Is there a spawner down there? No way. Okay, we're good. Terrifying, but everything's Gucci. Why do you say it like it's not going great? It is going good. It's going really well. I mean, it's not perfect because we have, you know, it's business. You gotta do a bunch of crap, but it's going really well. Are you retiring? No. No. Only the other people, not me. Can't afford it. Can't afford it. I'm retiring to become a full-time streamer. Lamau. Can you believe it? What is your slogan? Get gains, old man. That's it. That's what we talked about. That's what it's staying as, I think. I don't know how planting trees works, because I don't have the levels. Rip. Oh, this guy is almost dead. Okay, I need to make another one of those now. Pop up. There's another zombie. They're all over the place. Is he aggroing? Yeah, there we go. There you go. Pop. 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 Easy. Easy money. Okay. Need to make a new axe. What the frick? Where did this come from? Where did that come from? They're cracked somewhere? What the... When will you finally retire from RLCraft? I don't know. And stop dying. Stop dying because I stopped playing the game? Or stop dying because I finally get good? Because those are two very different things, I think. I don't know which. Okay, I need to go get way more food than I have. Wow. Well, I'll be darned. What is that? What is this? What? There's somebody cracked. There's somebody cracked here. Are they invis? Are they invis? Wait, who is that? Will Beast? Somebody's invis here, bro. There's a cracked invis something. Crap. I knew that this seed was too good to be true. I'm gonna die. Except for it seems like they would have killed me by now. What the frick is going on? Why am I getting webbed? This is so whack. I don't know. Weird. Stop dying. It's not funny anymore. I get it. You're dying for the funny. Thanks. Thank you. Okay, I'm terrified to go out here. I don't. Where's the invis guy, dude? Well, I would see him if he was cracked, though, because his potion effects would be coming off his body. I don't understand how he's doing this. How is he doing this? Where was the webbing coming from? So weird. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't understand it. Bop, 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 bop. Okay, bread time. I'm going to the store to make bread. How you doing in there, buddy? Yeah, you just get covered up again. Alright, good luck in there. I could probably do... Okay. Okay. How about you try to do better, huh? Why don't you stream it? Huh? Why haven't you been on streams yet? You scared? You freaking scared, okay? Let's see some okay streams, I guess. Show me how good you are. That's what I want to know. I've rated you multiple times. It's about time that you actually put out some content, huh? That's what I think. That is what I... Stop using my name in vain. Okay. Okay, I guess. Unbelievable. I will do what I want. Stall. 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 Stall the freaking the music. PogChamp. I don't know. Okay, there's lava over there. Where were these webs coming from? Maybe it's like an effect of an area? It's so weird. There's no cracked guys anywhere. Know how they do it. Yo, woke. Wow. You're right. Woke does have that in their name, I guess. So, you got him there. Nice. We gotta get some more cobble. Run out of dress shirt? No. But I did feel like wearing t-shirt today. It felt like a t-shirt kind of day. Okay, very funny. Very funny. No, yeah, I just felt very t-shirt today. And that's it. That's the story. There's no more details needed. Wear something color like no shirt. Wear something cooler like no shirt. Very funny. Very funny. All right, let us... Yeah, let's trade a little bit of paper with the old man. The old man librarian. See what he's got for us. I don't know if that's enough to level him up. Probably not. I think I need more than that, but... We can do what we can. Do what we can with what we have. Hey, buddy, you like paper? I heard you like paper. Yeah? I don't have enough. What else does he take? Takes books. Oh, he does the book trade. Oh, I didn't even know you. Oh. Oh, dummy. I'm an idiot. He already has the trade set up and ready to go. Okay, let me see. Oh, is this a nut? No. It's a cartographer, like an absolute loser. Whoa. Very midlife crisis energy. Me? Midlife crisis energy? Nah. Maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I didn't even save enough books for an enchantment table. Yikes. I think by that time we're gonna find another library though. Probably fine. Thank you, Beck. And whoa. And okay doesn't bless. Wow, nice. That's such an okay thing to do. What do clerics even give me? Ever? I don't know. Okay, let's go grab all the books and go back to that other librarian that hasn't been leveled up yet. And then we're gonna go very hard. All right, what you got, buddy? Listen to this. How does this sound? I sell you books that I stole from you, and you level up. Trade offer has been approved. Keep up the good work. Proud of you. Thank you, Woke. Thank you. No, okay. Shut your mouth. Shut the mouth. What has he got now? Oh, the classic glass trade. It's a good one. Take all these. Bop. He loves that one. He loves that trade. He's a big fan. Wasn't enough for him, though. We gotta trade for glass. Get some more XP from him. How does that sound? How does that sound? You level up now, yes? MSK, this is all pretend. Not real. Gonna work on that? I don't know if you... This is very much all fake. Okay, he's got... Stray 5. Wow. That'll be fun on a bow. That could be very fun on a bow. Pogchamp. Let's see. We send... Oh, I finally have my bucket so I can put water in my house. About darn time. Okay. Wait, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. It's getting a little warm. I don't think I'm wearing any armor. No, I'm not. Jeez. That is very, very dangerous. But it's fine. No big deal. Not for us. I'm gonna put this there. So cute. So nice. Alright, I think we level up defense so that we can get that iron armor on. Granted, it's summer, so I'm not going to be wearing it. Maybe I wear all of this right now, since it's got that nice breeze. Probably a good idea. We'll get... Okay, it's getting even warmer. Nice. Well, will you start trying... When will you... Unbelievable. Wait, is it the clothes? No, I don't think chainmail changes how hot you are. I wish it did, though. No meme. When will you start actually trying? Okay. I don't even know what I want to put. I guess magic is a good thing to have it in, but... Yeah, good enough. Wow, a perfect 7. Very cool. Best thing to do would be, finding structures would be nice. I've got a little bit of armor now, which is good. At the same time, I don't have any ink, and it's summer. Yuck. Summer's the worst. No, winter's, neither of them are that bad when you're in a normal biome like this, actually. But it does put a damper on things. It makes things real annoying to deal with when you die of hyperthermia. Not fun. Does not make me a happy camper, I tell you that much. Okay, we're gonna put these back here. I never checked the bow house. I'm a big dummy. I should probably go take all the bows and arrows from there. Dumb of me. It's been this whole time. Oh. And I need to fill up my water bucket. Okay. What do you got? How's your dag? It's good. It's real good. Okay. Fantastic. Some would say, oh. What? Nice. Hi, Amy. How are you? How is Roblox? How is Roblox? How are your freaking thirsty friends? How are they doing? Your freaking minor friends. Couldn't be me. I'm dying of hyperthermia here, so that's fun. One of the best. Hello, Amy. Okay. I think that's good. That sounds like Mario. Everything in Japanese sounds like Mario. Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha ha. Got him. Hello, GF. Slurp time. I don't have near enough food for a long-term adventure, I don't think. Which is unfortunate. Usually I have a metric ton of wheat. Usually I have so much wheat, but the farm is just getting started. A shame. Amy didn't even tell me how Roblox went. What is this? Was it good? We weren't there for that long. Maybe I go... Yeah, we're gonna have to go somewhere. But I think I might have to call it here, actually. Social batteries run out, and okay, what to do now? Really? That is a rip. A ripperoni. Do something funny. I'm gonna do something funny. It's called ending stream, so that I can go have lunch with the fam. How does that sound? I think that would be funny, I think. It would be a little bit comical, even. So I'm gonna try it out. It's pretty funny, Beck. I'm laughing. I'm laughing as I do it right now. Well, Chad, thank you all for coming by. Okay, Nose, it's funny. I just came to the stream. I'm so sorry, Ghostly Ferret. Usually it would be a bit longer. Usually I would stream for another hour and a half. But, I'm going out to lunch today with the fam. So we gotta cut it a bit short.
You have an ad?
Do you actually have an ad? Okay. Bye-bye, Alex. Sorry so much, Ghostly. Adios, Cat. Adios, okay. Adios, Amy. Adios, Beck. Have a great Memorial Day. I should be streaming tonight as well, so... Maybe. Wow, good night, Cat. Take off those headphones. Adios, good boy. Peace out. Wait. Is there anybody that I could raid? No. I don't know anybody that's on. So I guess we can... Does anybody have any recommendations? Raid okay again? Goodness, really? No. Okay, we got 10 seconds, and then I'm just gonna end the stream unless someone wants me to write somebody else. 1, 2, 10, 3, bye, Amy. Okay, we're just gonna end it here, I think. Alright. Peace out. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye. Oh, thanks. Okay. Bye-bye.